In this new study, we looked at whether plants are able to locate a source of water just through acoustics, so through the sound of water. We know that they are really good at looking for water by sniffing it using the humidity gradients, but sometimes a plant is just too far away from the water source, and there are pretty much infinite possibilities of where the plants could direct their roots, and they can't afford to just direct them at random. So how do they know which one is the right direction to go for? And what we found is that they use the sound. So it gives like a heads up to the plants to like over here this way. This is the maze that we use. We filled it up with soil. The pea will be planted on the top and allowed to grow undisturbed for 5 days. And then at the end of the 5 days, we would just open the entire thing by removing the two pots, gently removing the soil from the maze and removing the pea with the root system out to see how the root system developed. It's just showing that sound plays a really important part in their lives. There is a strong call, pretty much calling the attention to the effect, the aversive effect of acoustic pollution on animal populations of all kinds. And I guess this work highlight the fact that the plant community needs to be included in that conversation, because it's got obviously implication to their survival, but also to the survival of those animal communities that live with them.